vlog. As you can see behind me, we're at the NEC. Now, there is also Comic-Con going on today, but we're here for the UK Photo Show. I've been staying all the way there in the Crown Plaza, which I'll turn around and I'll show you now where we are. And also Resorts World is obviously next to the hotel. So I'll flip the camera around, show you that, and then we'll head on inside.
Until 6 o'clock, from 10 till 6, I believe. So if you want to get down there and check it out, there's still tickets available on Monday and Tuesday. Lots of seminars, lots of talks, the super stage. It's a really good day out. Really hope you've enjoyed the video today. I know obviously that's two this weekend alone, but again, thanks so much for watching, guys. Thanks for checking out the video. Also, thanks to the new subscribers who've just recently subscribed. Thanks so much for all the likes and the comments. It's great to interact with you all. And I'll obviously continue to do that as long as the comments keep coming in. People keep asking about videos on the Corsair. There is another one due. I'm just waiting for the mount for the GoPro to go on the back of the car, so I can obviously film the exhaust, because I've done a decat and a delete pipe. So yeah, guys, so again, thanks very much for watching. Thanks very much for subscribing. If you are new, please hit that red button, hit that subscribe button, drop the video a like as always. The social media links are down below. All the other links that you're gonna need for the UK Photo Show, I'll leave them down below as well. So yeah, guys, thanks very much for watching today's vlog, and I will catch you in my next video.